Hi! In this video, I'm going to show you how to work with Articulation snapshot libraries in Cubase. Articulation comes with a selection of contact snapshots. They are an additional download and you can put them wherever you like on your hard drive. I have mine on the desktop, right here. To load a snapshot, you simply drag it onto contact. Depending on how you have configured your Cubase, you need to remove always on top first. Now contact won't disappear anymore if Cubase is not a foreground window. I also like to position the contact window a little bit outside the Cubase window, which makes the dragging easier. First, I tag the Babylon Waves multiscript and drag it onto contact. In the second step, I navigate to the library I want to load. In this case, we take the Evolution Vintage Gent and drag this one onto contact as well. All that's left to do is to load the corresponding expression map, which I've already preloaded to save some time. In the second part of this video, we are taking a look at a more complex scenario. I'm loading the Heaviosity Forzo Trumpets. To cover all the articulations available, we had to make 3 snapshots for this one instrument. So you load the multiscript again, navigate to the snapshots. Here are the trumpets, and we drag them in. The expression map communicates with the snapshots by using MIDI channels. Therefore, I have to make sure that the MIDI channel is identical to the snapshot part number. We start with the first snapshot and we give it MIDI channel 1. This one here gets MIDI channel 2 and the last one here gets MIDI channel 3. Now we load the corresponding expression map. Go to the load menu and we choose the trumpets CB. CB stands for combined and is a combined map because it talks to more than one instrument at the same time. Let's activate it and record some notes. Let's make all those notes longs first. And we choose this one here and make it a crescendo. And if I change the crescendo to, for instance, waves, you will see that they come out of instrument 2. And this is how you work with contact snapshots in Babylon Waves Articulation. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and have a good day. Bye bye.